Yo, this is your boy Lock and Load, and if you want to put your skills to the test, let's go. May 8th, 3 p.m., be there. We're having a Warzone Quads tournament. Bragging rights, baby. My team against every other team out there. If you have a channel, let's get it. So let me give you the details. $20 for a quad squad. That means $5 per person.
$5.
You feel me? So, no one can enter the tournament that has a KD over 1.5. You feel me? 1.50. All right. So, we're going to have 30 teams, and that's how the payout is going to be based. So, if we have 30 teams at $20, that means first place will win $200. Second place will win $100. Third place will get the $20 entry fee back. Should be fun. We're going to try to do this at least every weekend or at least twice a week, depending on the availability of everybody. But we're going to try to do it every Saturday at 3 p.m. Now, I got a sign-up sheet. The link will be in the description. You click on the link, you put the team member's name, and their KD, and then close out the app, and I'll be able to see it. All fees have to be paid 24 hours before the start of the tournament. So that means if the tournament is on May 8th at 3 p.m. Central Time, that means that all money and all members have to be put on the sheet and money be paid by May 7th at 3 p.m. So if you want to win and you think you got the skills to do what you do when you do when you do it, into this tournament. You feel me? We're going to be doing this on Facebook as well as YouTube. It will be streamed. Rules are no cheating. That's it. All Warzone rules apply. If we get loadouts, we do everything that we do. And like I said, we're going to battle to the end. Let's get this money, baby. It's Lock and Load.